I'm pleased that we'll continue our exploratory discussions toward a comprehensive trade agreement between Canada and China.